Some sad news to pass along in the TV world. Mary Tyler Moore has died. Her publicist says the 80-year-old died with her husband and friends close by. Moore became famous in the 60s as frazzled wife Laura Petrie on The Dick Van Dyke Show. In the 70s, she created one of TV's first career woman sitcom heroines in The Mary Tyler Moore Show. Moore won 7 Emmys and was nominated for an Oscar for her role in Ordinary People.